But for the most part, they're not going to be catching birds or fly. The only time they'll really be eating a bird is the baby bird called down the nest or something like that. For the most part, they're going to be eating other bugs, small rodents like mice, things like that, or amphibians. She's not full grown yet, so she will get a little bit bigger. Let's see, tarantulas are predators. They're called ambush predators. They're going to sit and wait for their food to get close to them where they catch them. They're not going to be going out and chasing their food like a lion or something like that.
Oh,